Hey everybody, how's it going? Today we're doing something a little bit different. We're not farming today, we're working the real job today. This is what I do for a living. Pretty much, I run a lot of heavy equipment. This is just one of the things that I run. But I want to talk a little bit about what we're doing today. And that is digging the basement for our hometown church, which is Meadows of Dan Baptist Church. Now, almost exactly 2 years ago, my grandpa, Malin Harrell, died. And we had his funeral at a church that's set in this very spot right here. That church was several years old and it had several additions. I'm not exactly sure the year that the first part of it was built, but it had an addition in the 1930s or 40s, I believe is correct. But so that at least tells you a little bit how old it is. So it was actually here before me. So about a week or so after we had my grandpa's funeral, this church caught fire and burned down.
Watch out for that live line. Nearly this big, and I didn't like it. So it's almost the end of the day. It's about 4:15, probably quit about 5, and so I'm making another intro to this video. So if you see things in this video that were way before this point, then you're right. I started filming this morning and I actually got sick today, and I went home for a while, and I finally got to feeling better and come back in, and my uncle was digging while I was gone, and he finished up that side over there, and he said News Channel 10 come and videotaped what we were doing here while I was gone. So that's about right. I dig most all the basement, and then he gets an excavator and the news comes and he gets to put on a show, and then they leave and then I show back up. But not that I care, but I just thought it was funny. And but anyway, so I hope y'all enjoy this video and watch it. If you like it, hit the like button, and I might make some more construction videos where I operate heavy equipment. I don't really want my channel to be about construction, but I do. do a lot of it, and it's easy for me to make construction videos. So if you like this video, hit the thumbs up and let me know what you think about it, whether you would like to see more construction videos or not see any at all. Because I know my channel is really based on farming. So even though I'm not a very big farmer, I still enjoy the farming. So I'm running a 320D with a 54-inch bucket on it, loading these trucks. And it works pretty good to dig a basement. A lot of people like to use loaders and stuff, but I've always preferred to use excavator. Y'all can hear that beeping noise out there, but that is a magnetic laser receiver on the boom of this excavator. Actually, it's on the stick of this excavator, and it's picking up that laser over there, and that's how I'm checking the grade on the bottom of this basement. A little bit low right there. That's great. Ain't got it out yet.
Well, have a great old pink thing out here. Guess we have to,
All right, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Please watch some other videos, farming videos, and go check out the church fire videos of this church here where I'm digging the basement. When it burned down, check that those videos out. They're on my channel. So we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.